Hello everyone, it's a blessing to be here with you all, and let's go to Psalms, and we're going to go to Psalms 127, verses 1 and 2, and here we're going to see what the Lord has to say to us today. He says, "Unless the Lord builds the house, the builders labor in vain. Unless the Lord watches over the city, the guards stand watch in vain. In vain you rise early and stay up late, toiling for food to eat, for he grants sleep to those he loves." So I have the question today, are we trying to do everything in our own strength? Whenever we say that we're trying to get something done, are we allowing God to do it and him just use us? And whenever we're planning something, are we allowing him to plan it for us? Or is it our own idea that we're trying to put into place? Many times we just try to do things in our own strength, and we forget that God needs to be at the center of all that we do. Before we start to plan something, we need to ask for him to give us wisdom and discernment. We need him to guide and direct us in every part and area of our lives. And whenever we do that, all that we do will have a purpose and a plan. And it's going to be for the good of ourselves, of those around us. And ultimately, it will bring glory to God. And so today, I'd like to encourage us not to just do things haphazardly, not to do them so that they will be in vain, but so they will have a plan and a purpose, and that God can use all that we do for his honor and glory. May you all have a blessed day.